are we?
We're there. In 1987, Aaron Moreland was a 17-year-old kid. Here's a pretty good idea of what he looks like today. You guys know him?
It was your DNA.
Played the camera perfectly. Kept his head down the entire time.
So this is our best view of the only suspect we have?
Unfortunately.
Get creative.
Done.
Okay. From the top.
Mystery man enters. Keeps his head down, goes straight to the counter.
Didn't even stop to look at the jewelry.
He doesn't have to. He knows what he wants.
Freeze it. Bruno's glasses. Can you pull a reflection?
Mm-hmm. No problem. Cleaning up. We have creative enough for you.